This is BBC One and the BBC News Now with Clive Myrie.